User experience from an inference perspective. How do people make judgments of their product experience? Inference from specific to general. However, with insufficient information, inference from general to specific. In our inference model, evaluations of beauty and goodness are used to infer specific experiential qualities. Three studies supported the model's predictions and its stability.